Please survive. Eh? Yes. Because I'm seeing your wife celebrating. I wish you go and tell her that we are about to celebrate. Understand? This is a celebration. You cannot live like this. Whereby always there's a promise and faith. Promise and faith. Sometimes it's like getting breakthrough, but it's not.
That's true.
So I'm seeing your wife celebrating with you. And you're going to get breakthrough. You understand? And there's a business connection that's coming to you. That will make it to change even where you stay. You don't deserve to stay. But I'm seeing the president. Go and write this thing down. I'm seeing with the president. There's something that's going to do with the president. You see this man? Study. I'm telling this man that when I'm busy speaking with him, I see him standing with the president. I see him standing with the president. And I ask myself, what is happening? And then I saw his wife dancing. Yeah. Brother, I see you standing with the president.
I want to congratulate you.
Amen.
I want to congratulate you.
Amen.
Understand?
Amen.
Look here. Jesus.
My name is Hileba. I come from Victoria. So Eddie spoke to me and says, I cannot live like this way. I'm close to a breakthrough. And then it moves away. I'm close to a breakthrough. Moves away again. And then he said, he's seeing my wife. He asked who my wife is. And then he said, he's seeing my wife celebrating. And thereafter, he's told me that the breakthrough that is coming, which I believe is 100% true. And then he said he's seeing me with the president. Well, I don't know what that is about, but I know that I met the child of the president, I believe, recently. But there's a lot that we're doing. I got a call this week to go out the country to meet a leader of another country, his office. So I'm not really sure what's going on, but there's a lot that I'm busy with. I'm not really sure how it'll pan out, but I believe the word of God to be true for my life. I know that God is not a man that should lie, nor son of man to repent. So I believe the words to come to pass in my life. Amen.
And what can you say to other viewers who are watching?
All right, so I'd just like to encourage the viewers. It does happen sometimes that it seems like there's delay. It seems like things are not going the way you want them to go. Things are stagnant, but just believe the word of God. Believe the servants of God. The word has taught us that we should believe in the servants of God. We will prosper. So we just believe the words that they say sometimes. God uses them sometimes to encourage us, to build our faith. So don't be discouraged. Look for a church, a living church around you. For me, in South Africa, I've found a place, Charis Missionary Church. But you can find anywhere where the Spirit of God is alive. So I believe that this place for me has brought a lot. In fact, my life has changed drastically, but obviously some things we cannot mention. So I'm very, very grateful to be part of this family, and come and join us here. It's beautiful. It's amazing. The Spirit of God is there. And thank you very much for watching Charis TV.